the end of the week, and there's some catching up to do now on BBC Two Wales. Richard Osman's House of Games.